Obviously, this is kind of seems like the biggest Invicta event yet. She's the champion, but what does this opportunity feel like and mean to her? Does this feel like kind of a special event?
This is an event special, né? Invicta, um grande evento. Você como campeã, como é que você se sente fazendo parte desse evento?
Eu me sinto muito feliz, me sinto muito honrada por estar.
I'm very honored and very happy to be part of this card with Chris Borg. I'm defending my belt, so that's a special meaning for me.
How does it feel to be the youngest champion in Invicta?
Sente sendo a campeã mais jovem do Invicta?
Nossa, me sinto muito feliz.
I feel very happy. It's a lot of work that got me here, so I'm very happy for it.
It seemed that when she won the title that nobody was really giving her a chance. Did she feel that coming in, and did it feel like special to kind of prove everybody wrong?
Quando você venceu o cinturão, ninguém acreditava muito em você. Você sentiu especial por chegar lá e provar para todo mundo que as pessoas estavam te dando crédito?
Com certeza.
She said that she knew that she was not the favorite, you know, she saw like she was an underdog, but she believed in her trainers and in her homework. That's why she was there, and then she was pretty happy to accomplish it.
So how much different does it feel this time coming in as the champion?
Como você se sente agora? Quão diferente é porque você está vindo agora como a campeã?
Então, a cobrança é pouco maior.
I still feel a lot of weight on my shoulders, but I'm still confident that I can do it, and I still have the same kind of trains. I train the same, nothing changed.
You beat Michelle Waterson, and Michelle got signed by the UFC. How did that make you feel to know that you beat someone who just got signed by the UFC?
Você derrotou a Michelle,
que just the person that she beat got signed by the UFC. How does that make her feel?
Fico feliz por ela, né? A gente como é, foi.
She's not jealous of it, you know. She congratulates her and she thinks that she did a good job, but she's still in Invicta, so you know, that's where she wants to be.
So what do you think of Hamasaki as an opponent for you? Hamasaki as an opponent for her.
Queria
falar muito dela não. Eu só acho que
she doesn't want to talk about her. She feels that she's a good athlete, but she's gonna talk about herself only.
Okay, so what kind of advantages do you think you have?
Quais as vantagens você acha que você tem nessa? Eu
acho que o meu jiu-jitsu.
She said that her jiu-jitsu is better, but if she wants to do a stand-up fight, she's gonna do it.
How do you see the fight going? How do you see yourself winning?
Como você acha que você vai vencer essa
luta?
Eu quero finalizar. Finalização.
She was a submission.
Ela passou um sufoco, mas ela one round.
Difícil dizer. Luta.
It's a fight, so it's hard to say.
Is this her first time in Vegas?
Sim.
She had a chance to maybe. Is it distracting to know that she's here around all the lights, and is she hope to maybe get a chance to explore and have a little fun after the fight?
É uma distração para você estar aqui perto dessas luzes todas. Você acha que vai conseguir algum tempo para conhecer melhor a cidade?
Sim. Depois de uma luta, a gente vai ficar um pouco.
She's focused on the fight, but she feels that she wants to know the city a little better. She's gonna stay a little longer after her fight to enjoy the city and celebrate her victory.